In this video, I will be demonstrating what a screen reader user experiences when using Microsoft Word. I will be working with two documents, one accessible and one that is not accessible.
JAWS for Windows is ready.
The first major feature of an accessible Word document is heading structure. With the accessible Word document, I will be able to use shortcut keys, such as the Insert plus F6 key and the H key, to navigate directly to the heading that I want. Let's take a look at this.
Heading list dialog, headings list view, links for more information, :2, 9 of 9, to move to items use the arrow keys. Will John Dunn SCOTUS :3. Move to heading button to activate. Print view the document as 4 objects.
Now I will use the H key and I'll be able to move from one heading to the next.
Quick keys on. Heading 3 William of Ockham. Heading 2 List of major medieval philosophers. Page 4. Heading 2 Review of medieval period. Heading 2 Links for more information :
In the inaccessible document, on the other hand, I have to use the down, up and down arrow keys to navigate to a certain part of the text. Also, I do not hear any information that indicates that I have arrived at a major heading.
JAWS, Alt Tab, Philosophy 101-Copy-Microsoft Word. Quick keys on. There are no headings in this document. No more headings found.
The second important feature in an accessible document is the alternative text for images. With the accessible document, once I arrive at an image, I will immediately hear a description of that image.
Alt tab, Philosophy 101 Page 4, Philosophy 1. Quick keys on. Wrapping to top, page 1, picture painting of Bonaventure praying. Page 2, picture painting of Thomas Aquinas. Picture photo of Duns Scotus. Page 3, picture William of Ockham.
With the inaccessible document, however, I will only hear picture.
Philosophy 101-Copy-Microsoft Word, Philosophy. Quick keys on. Page 2, picture. Picture. Page 3, picture.
Finally, another important aspect of an accessible document is a clear description for links. With the accessible document, I know what type of information will be found at the website connected to the link.
Philosophy 101-Microsoft Word. Quick keys on. Page 4, link, Encyclopedia of Philosophy left paren, Stanford University right paren, Wikipedia page on medieval philosophy, Encyclopedia of Philosophy left paren, Routledge Press right paren.
With the inaccessible document, on the other hand, the information at the website is not so clear.
Philosophy 101-copy-Microsoft Word, page 3, quick keys on. Page 4, http://plato.stanford.edu/. http://n.wikipedia.org/wiki/medieval_philosophy. http://www.rep.routledge.com/article/b078.
I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. Please contact me at jpolozotto@tafcollege.edu. Or give me a call at 661-763-7977. Thank you.